Hello guys, good day and good night. This one guys, 1300 series. This is the one cost guys. You remember I upload one video fire on exhaust during night time guys. I start if you check your engine, because this engine problem is after 40% load no problem. Then after you put load 60%, too much vibration coming. It means power is down. Then when I open the exhaust manifold, then night time start 5-cylinder fire leakage coming from exhaust. This is the one guys, exhaust finish. Already done exhaust valve. All depicted. See exhaust. Stick. All exhaust damage. That's why during start night time fire leakage on the exhaust manifold area. Too much leakage fire. And in some only one cylinder good, no fire leakage, but this 5-cylinder fire coming. So that's why if you have encountered engine power down, low power, open your exhaust manifold and then you see there is fire leakage during starting. This one 1300 series, I depicted. This is the cause of vibration after 60% load, vibration coming because power is down. 40% load, no problem, engine normal, no vibration coming. But after you add more load, vibration is coming. Intake side, no problem, but only exhaust all depicted. Here bulb seal good. Thermostat area but already removed. This is the design of the 1300 series. Ongoing dismantle this one KT50 plus the other waiting for the parts. This is our job now. We dismantle two units 1300 two units 2806 series QST1 now we are dismantle 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 units preparing. This is the one before I open exhaust. I start and see also here. Liner also here. Too much shine. It means need to we remove this piston and check this liner if possible. But this liner already itching. The itching of this liner already done. See? Like this liner, it means too much oil heating and crankcase pressure. This is the cause also of the loss compression, the cause of the blue by engine. If you saw like this your engine too much shiny this liner, it means done this one must be have like this itching. This one too much crankcase pressure, this one going to the crankcase. That's where your breather during load too much, your breather is coming too much white smoke. This is the cause like this loss compression. This is the problem for the crankcase oil pressure. So this one also need to change liner and piston ring. see this design. Don't forget, don't exchange this position. This piston position must be same if you assemble. Don't forget on the camshaft area, this one beside camshaft area. Okay guys, 1300 series Perkins. This is the cylinder head of that engine. One KT50, we are preparing inside this afternoon. We are putting inside to dismantle this one knocking crankshaft damage. Okay guys, bye bye guys, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel guys. Bye bye.